they drop me. Big up day, we've done. Built a whole new set. Half a home. I think it was. I did play a bit before. Went off and finished the bosses and was just doing end game stuff, unlocking the map, just finding other locations and bosses. But yeah, today we're gonna be jumping back in. I know that there's another update previously. I think it was something to do with Crystal Caves, I'm not sure. But this is the character that I'm going to be going with. Just a male, just a little paint tan, beard, long one, black hair. I've gone with Harry, Balzac. Trying to go with a Harry Balzac, but yeah. Let's get into it. So this is one of the playthroughs I started just last night when I was just jumping on to get ready for this. And I did make a creative server of it as well, which I have sussed out a little bit with one of my other characters, but they sacked a whole thing. Very fresh. Let's jump into that.
basically all I'm doing for right now is just gathering enough wood and arrows just to be able to get a few things like a piece of wood to get a bow, which I just grow, so I'm basically do is trying to hold off on eating anything at the moment, just as I'm first sort of getting set up until I can start cooking stuff, as well as get a few beehives happening, and then I can do a Queen's jam, which I believe is still humming. nothing special about this build. It's just basically going to be a square house, square hut. Once we're a bit more established, I'll probably do a bigger build up over there. Bit of a harbour here. Maybe knock out that island. Maybe. We'll see. See what happens across my adventure. My first playthrough, I had a habit of not hitting the stumps, getting at the stumps. So I had a big field of just stumps everywhere. I was going back through and clearing them out, but yeah. Had I basically look it over. Thank you.
see.